Nick, what is that?
It's nothing.
What are you eating?
It's butter. My name's Nick Farina. Been a butter addict 13 years now. Some people say, Nick, why you do it? It's hurting your health. Diabetes. And I say, you know, it probably started a long time ago with my childhood was pretty rough.
So why do you think you started to eat butter?
It probably started about 3 years ago. We were coming home from Spy Kids 3D. There was a drunk driver. And he had a tag for pheasant. He hit my boy. He hit him, Cosmesta. Cosmesta Smith. That butter helps lubricate your arteries and was better for you. And
where'd you put the butter?
What?
Where'd you put the butter?
Hope there's someone who'll take care of me when I die. Will I go? Hope there's someone who'll set my heart free, nice to hold when I'm tired. There's a ghost on the horizon when I go to bed. How can I fall asleep at night? How will I raise my head? Oh, I'm scared of the middle place between life and nowhere. I don't want to be the one left in there, left in there. There's a man on the horizon, wish that I fall to his feet tonight. Will he love? pain I will not drown. Or paralyze in life. And God said I don't want to go to the seas, watershed. Hope this song will take care of me when I die. Will I go?